Normalmente le monete vengono gettate nelle fontane perché si realizza un desiderio. Devo dire che stasera anch'io ho un desiderio piuttosto simpatico. Vogliamo vedere se si avvererà? Beh, devo dire che come desiderio niente male. Comunque, Ornella, io ho preparato una sorpresa per te. Ti farò fare un viaggetto in treno. Ma guarda questa, è tutta fetta e con la voglia di ridere. Una cosa da tanto. Ciao Ricky, come va? Cosa che non funziona, prima che Pompelmo, strano. Non riesco a capire cosa possa essere questa faccenda. Oh, accidenti. Così. Wow. Vediamo.
Vamos a hacer un efecto con cartas, pero quizás está mal dicho porque no es con cartas en plural, es con cartas en singular porque vamos a usar solo una sola carta. Entonces, de este paquete, ¿quieres por favor señalar una carta, la que te guste?
Esta.
¿Esa?
Esta.
Muy bien. O sea, de todo este paquete has querido esta carta, el 2 de trébol. ¿Quieres cambiarla por alguna de estas?
No.
Fíjate que puedes cambiarla. Te quedas con el 2 de trébol. Pues con este efecto de unicarta, que le llamo yo, en donde solo se utiliza el 2 de trébol. Pero mira, lo voy a poner de dorso y voy a hacer una cosa que me extraña, que la gente rompe la carta así con mucho cuidado. Dice, fíjate, como una cosa muy fina y hace una doblez así y la deja así como a un cuarto rota. Una cosa que no me acaba de gustar porque me parece poco natural, porque creo que se ha de dar más soltura. Por ejemplo, yo haría así y doblaría la carta y le daría un par de vueltas y al abrirla haría dos trozos. Esto no quiere decir que tenga dos cartas, tengo dos trozos. Pero fíjate, los monto y vuelvo a hacer el mismo. Le hago la bisagra de ser flexible, y volvemos nuevamente a hacer, y ahora tenemos cuatro trozos. Mira, estos cuatro trozos los ponemos juntos, pero no revueltos. Los mezclamos, una mezcla sui generis, ¿eh? Y vamos a dejar aquí uno de testigo, este trozo. Pero fíjate, lo vamos a dejar de cara, para que se recuerde que esa era el 2D, se ve el 2D
trébol.
De trébol, exacto. Entonces fíjate, con los trozos aquí, sujetándolos fuerte, vamos a frotar sobre el 2 de trébol. Nada más así, frotando sobre el 2 de trébol, soplamos sobre los trozos y después de soplar, mágicamente haces así. Y fíjate que se produce el milagro de que una carta está recompuesta, le falta un cuarto. Esta carta es el 2 de trébol. Y el cuarto que le falta es precisamente el que quedó de testigo sobre la mesa. Okay.
Sir, I'd like you to think of an ace. Think of any ace. You're thinking of an ace?
Yes.
You're thinking of a red ace. Is that correct?
Yes.
It is?
Yes.
You're thinking of the ace of hearts. But I got the color right. Fine. So, obviously, you're thinking of the Ace of Diamonds.
Yes.
Now, here's two invisible dice for you, sir. Would you just shake them and just toss them on the table? What is the combined total?
Six.
Six, sir. So, look, I'll count one, two, three, four, five, six. And we've found, sir, the Ace of Diamonds, the ace that you were actually thinking of. Now, sir, would you think of another ace, preferably not the Ace of Diamonds? You've done that?
Yep.
Pick up the dice, give them a little shake, fine, and toss them out. You're thinking of an ace and you've got a total in your mind.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
So you're thinking of a black ace?
Yes.
You are. Good. The Ace of Clubs?
Yes.
It is? The Ace of Clubs. The Ace of Clubs is somewhere in the pack, sir. And what is your combined total?
Three.
Three. Ace of Clubs on three. One, two, three. So there we have the second. No need for you to do that. You're part of the act. We have to do it one more time, sir. Pick up the dice. Toss them out. And think of another ace. Mm-hmm. You're thinking of a red ace.
Yes.
I'm going to take a chance here. The Ace of Hearts. Good. What is your combined total, sir?
11.
Gee. I see. Okay. 11. Wow. That's one and one, really, making two. Yeah. No. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. And we have indeed the Ace of Hearts. Sir. Now, sir, we have one ace to find. And for this, since we've run out of dice, I'm going to throw up. I mean, throw up a card. Now, sir, I'm going to use, just say, this card here. Now, what's basically going to happen, I'm going to throw the card up in the air, and as it spins in the air, it'll come back into the pack next to the last ace. Or would you rather see something else?
No, that sounds good.
That sounds good. thought you'd say that. Now, with these lights, you'll have to forgive me. Okay? Oh, by the way, sir, you have to whistle when the card's in the air. Oh. I give you the choice whether you would like to whistle or throw the card. It's up to you.
I'll whistle.
Damn. Fine. Wait a minute. No, let me get the card in the air first. Very important. So the card's in the air. You have to whistle when it's actually in the air. Right, pucker the lips. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. And see, the card was caught in the pack, sir. But not only was it caught in the pack, but it was caught next to the last ace. Mm-hmm. It's the card I threw. The interesting thing would be if this was the last ace. And it is. Now, sir, a trick with four aces. Everybody's entitled to do a trick with four aces. One, two, three, and four. Notice very carefully what's going to happen here. Put one here, two, three, the last one goes here. Now we need three cards. One, two, three. See them? Good. And they go, believe it or not, on this ace here. Cut the cards. One, two, three. Three cards. This, they go here. Cut them again. Three cards. One, two, three. And they go here. And last but not least, one, two, three. And they go here. Fine. The idea is to bring the aces together. Sort of a matrix. Watch. Okay. Let's see. One, two, three, four. One ace is gone. Let's see if it's arrived. One, two. We're not doing too well here. We have two aces. We're doing okay. Third ace. One, two, three, four. Let's see if the third ace has arrived. One, two. We're not doing too well at all. We got, yes we are, we have three aces. Now there are some people who don't believe the aces are in the individual packets. These people are, ugh. Do you believe there's an ace at the bottom of that packet, sir? Well, I'll show you. Look, no, I'll show you. There is an ace here. But what I intend doing is taking that ace, placing it on top. And if you see any false moves, please tell me. Did you see any false moves?
Yeah, I saw a slight move.
You did?
There.
Not yet, actually, because there's the ace. Now, the idea is to make that lace change places with this indifferent card. Watch very carefully. If you see any false moves, please let me know. Now, the idea is to make the ace change places. You see it going? Watch. Because now here we have the, oh no, oh, over here we have the ace of clubs, the ace of diamonds, the ace of spades, and the ace of hearts.
Just three bowls and three cups, and for your double enjoyment I will not talk about during this routine.
Thank you.